One in every five Americans has abused a prescription medication. One in every six will suffer from chronic pain this year.
My name is Randy Grimes, and I'm a 10-year veteran of the NFL. I was addicted to pain medication for over 20 years, and that addiction almost killed me.
I'm Dr. Lewis Baxter, Consulting Medical Director of Behavioral Health of the Palm Beaches. When Randy first came to us, I was able to help him begin his recovery from the disease of addiction.
The folks at Behavioral Health of the Palm Beaches, like Dr. Lewis Baxter, provided a safe and encouraging environment for me to get well.
If you or a loved one are suffering from the disease of addiction, contact Behavioral Health of the Palm Beaches now by calling 877-886-2345 or visit our website at bhpalmbeach.com.
There is hope. We can help.